Water makes Hattah sing. Working at Hattah in 2006, I discovered that I could throw away the camera. I found a new medium. I could manipulate time and natural found materials on photographic paper and use the sun to expose the paper. My artwork consists of exposing photographic paper to the sun and manipulating time and content to show the continual flux of the area. I work with photographic paper of various lengths placed on the ground using water, debris, sand, twigs and leaves that constantly fall, and whatever else I can find, even feathers. I then manipulate time through layering of these materials, creating a new representation of Hattah. As the image is finished, I then have to fix it in a photographic solution and then wash with water. That is, just laying it under the surface at Lake Lockie, where I was working. I have also made underwater artworks on photographic paper under the shallow water of Hattah. Algae, sticks, leaf matter placed on top of the paper with the sun radiating through water. Of course, it took more time in exposure, but the results were phenomenal. Being alone in the natural environment with no mobile phones, no contact, a time, a breakaway from everyday life. Just enjoyment of Hattah and art making in the environment with a newly found medium. Revisiting Hattah to use this magic place for my visual artwork brought back memories of past times when Hattah had a natural ebb and flow. In 2006, it is an artificial environment watering that sustains life in this otherwise harsh and arid area. We must give back something of which we have taken from the river system. The empty lake has a song of its own to sing until the next watering.